Odessen, huh? Could it be there's really a place where no one wants to kill us?
I handpicked it myself. We'll be safe.
Are we sure it's wise to leave Scorpio in control of the bridge?
Got the ship locked down. She can't go anywhere without my approval.
I hope you're right.
So, why this world?
Remote, unsettled, and strong in the Force. But unlike Korriban or Tython, Odessen is altogether balanced.
How did you find it?
I've always had a strong affinity with the Force. It's what set me on this path to begin with. Led me to forge a certain alliance all those years ago.
With the Republic?
I meant with you. Well, here we are. This is your new alliance.
It's a good start.
We all had a hand in getting here, but you've been the center. You made it possible. Show them what you're made of.
Everyone's attention. The galaxy as we knew it is gone. The institutions we know are gone. But we can't let that be a source of panic or defeat. We have an opportunity to build something together. An alliance each of us can be vested in. We don't all share the same ideologies, but every one of you is here because you believe we can transcend our differences. I believe it too. Either we succeed together, or we fail alone. Let's not fail.
Like what you've done with the place.
Theron, Sean.
Hadn't seen you in a while. Wasn't sure you'd remember me.
It's great to see you again, Theron.
Good. Wasn't sure based on what Lana said you went through. What you're going through. The a long 5 years. Feels like everything's changed.
You got better looking.
I don't know about that, but hey, I'll take it. Since I left the SIS, Lana's brought me in to manage operations. But before we get into all the more or less official stuff, I've got something for you.
You found my people.
No luck so far, but...
Needs work! A lot of work!
When you have a moment, it's time for that official stuff. I'll be inside.
Master, at long last we are reunited. Oh, how I have missed you. Oh, Master, my circuits overload with joy at hearing you say that.
A squadron run like that will fail without detailed schematics. We need hangar positions, defensive capabilities. It would also help if we understood how to disrupt the power core.
I cannot divine such information nor pray to the gods of science. All I can do is speculate. Unless, that is, we could extract such data in secret.
Don't look at me. I've snuck into some crazy places, but stations like these are another deal altogether.
All right, we'll table it for now. We have company.
Need some help?
With Arkan's battle stations? We will, as soon as we understand them. We're building a healthy alliance, but it's not enough. The core worlds are still under the threat of Arkan's considerable reach. Now, I've assembled a team of specialists to help tackle the big questions and find potential recruits.
Dr. Javard Ilip Ogarab, if you recall. I'm no biologist, but I admit I'm fascinated by the effects of long-term carbonite poisoning on your mental faculties.
Baywan Ego, former fleet admiral in the Republic Navy. Discharged, but still in this fight.
Hilo Viz. Sure you've heard of me. Broke the toughest blockade in galactic history. Republic's greatest outlaw hero, basically.
Your visage surfaced in my trials. I am the Mystic's Honor Ray. I will assist you.
Exactly what problems are you all working to solve?
Exactly all of them. Logistics, intelligence, military, technology. Don't get me started on the Force.
If I may be so bold, I would ask a favor of you. I have my trained eye on a promising recruit. A Gand of all creatures. If you'd like to go over the details, you may find me in my splendid new laboratory.
So that's the team. Any questions?
I won't take any more of your time. I look forward to working with you all.
A pleasure to meet in person.
Good luck out there.
Thanks for dropping in.
Ha! We meet again. To share your company twice after so many years. I did not believe destiny could be so whimsical. Indeed. The intervening years have not treated you well. A fair point, actually. You know, I still look back fondly upon our collaboration on McCabe, toppling tomorrow. I had hoped to be able to work together again, and now we have been given the opportunity. Let us not squander it with idle chatter. On to business. It is no secret that against the Eternal Empire, we stand at a massive technological disadvantage. In fact, that is almost an understatement. My role here is to coordinate the Alliance effort to understand the Eternal Empire technology and to develop our own to bring us to an even footing. The task is daunting indeed, which is what makes it exciting. To succeed, we must gather scientists, researchers, and representatives from the galaxy's many sentient species for their fresh perspectives. I do, an exceptional Gand, both a findsman and an engineer by trade, is currently located in Zakul's Old World District. Findsmen have a unique perception of reality. They can intuit what others struggle to grasp at all. A findsman who is also an accomplished engineer. I salivate to contemplate the contributions such an individual would make to our cause. I have forwarded to you our information concerning Yun. For now, I must return to my art. This conversation has left me feeling inspired, and I must create.
Greetings. I am not the first mystic you have met. Correct. My decision was not made lightly. When my vision showed I must take many Voss, seek an outsider, and enter a war, great caution was exercised. My vision was given to 5 different interpreters. All 5 interpretations aligned. Thus, I am here. Visions cannot be wrong. Interpreters can. We eliminated that chance. The way forward was made clear. Why? It must be so. We do what we must to protect Voss. As was seen, we have built an enclave for those gifted in the Force. Here they will meditate, train, and grow. I also meditate, awaiting visions of those who will yet join us. Your concerns are misplaced. There will be conflicts. Tempers will flare. The Enclave will survive it and grow stronger. I have also brought several Voss training in the Force. Some proficient, some beginners, all learning. Thank you, but gratitude is unnecessary. The Enclave must grow, but it requires your support to do so. I meditate. My visions reveal those who might join. You will attempt to recruit them. My visions also showed many artifacts and Force relics gathered here. The task of retrieving them also falls to you. With the relics, we will learn and grow. Our alliance will spread across the stars. I must return to meditation. As outsiders like to say, good luck.
Well, if it isn't the new commander. It's a pleasure to be able to work with you again, sir. Your work at Kuat was impressive, to say the least. That it has. I really do wish we had more time to catch up, but the Eternal Empire's not sitting around, so neither can we. If only it was as easy to send the Eternal Empire packing as you did those imps back on Kuat. Sorry, sir. That remark was totally inappropriate, given our current alliance. You're entirely correct, Commander. I won't let it happen again. At any rate, my job is to coordinate the Alliance's military and strategic intelligence assets. I'm looking forward to working with you to enhance our military capacity. Let me know if and when you're looking to help. We've got plenty of work to go around.
To old friends and new allies.
I guess I can drink to that.
Correction. I've never been to a place called Asylum and have never met you before. If you choose to continue the insinuation that I'm anything other than...
Ugh, okay. Okay. Just don't call me a meatbag.
Query. What is a meatbag?
Perfect.
Do you even recall the last time we relaxed?
I can. It was 2.6 million years ago, and Senyu was still a jerk.
And to think I was going to sing for you all tonight.
You were what? Ah, come on. I have got to hear this.
Too late now.
Theron, you can't let the weight of the galaxy rest on your shoulders all the time.
Isn't that why you talked me into coming here? To lighten your load?
I brought you here because you're good.
Hey, look who it is. Don't worry, didn't really start without you.
Yes, we've only just begun. I wasn't sure you'd attend.
A chance to unwind after what we've been through is exactly what we need.
You are exactly correct. I get this guy to cheer up.
I'm reasonably cheery. I'm joining in. And now you are too.
I was hoping to have a talk with one of you first.
Who could it be?
Not to tear you away from the party, Koth.
Already ate all the food. I'm good.
He really did eat all the food, didn't he?
Imagine if he was hiding out with us on Rishi.
Better than Jakaro.
Fair point, actually.
If this is about the gravestone, you've got nothing to worry about. She's coming together. Scorpio's clued me into all kinds of needs and requirements. Think there's a lot she's holding back still, but I'm not about to press her. A lot of resources needed to get everything in ship shape. We'll make it.
We have to make it. We'll need every asset we can muster to stop Arkan.
He's tougher than I gave him credit for. Could be more powerful than his father. In a way, though, it doesn't worry me. When I first realized that was the gravestone in the swamp, I knew, you know? There had to be a reason I found her. I was meant to find that ship, and so were you. Two of us, same course heading.
I'd like to think so.
I know you can take care of yourself. Back on Asylum, I was sure we were going to lose you.
I'm right here, and I'm not going anywhere.
I wonder if we could recruit the Order of Shasta.
After their research facility was sunk because of us? Definitely. Okay, here's one. The Corellian-run scoundrels.
No. Oh, no, no. Please, let the galaxy fall.
Ah, knew the party would die without us. Hey, have you seen Senya? Has anyone seen Senya?
Koth, she's not hunting you anymore. You're going to have to trust her eventually.
She fought her own daughter.
I know. I hear you. Crew needs to be back to work in an hour. That should be fun.
I need to schedule some meetings.
Reminds me of my advisor days.
I'll go see about Senya.
I think she's outside.
Oh, so you did know where she was. Tell her I said sorry if I made her leave for some reason. Tora, Len, let's go, you miserable lightweights.
Oh, shut up!
It's impressive, you know. People from all over the galaxy want to stand behind you.
We'll need every last one of them and more to make this work.
I was worried Heskel had blinded you with his certainty, like he did with the Scions. He would have them die as he did because their deaths were foreseen. Their visions provide great insight, but they're not infallible.
Reminds me of the Heralds of Zildrog.
There's another leader who paid for his certainty. Say what you will about Valkorion, but he at least considered the viewpoints of others. He listened to me. Most of the time. He didn't... He would never have done what... What... Arkan...
What is it?
I told you before that Arkan had a brother, Thexan. They were inseparable until his death. Valen told me during our fight. Arkan murdered Thexan. His own brother. Maybe if I had raised him...
Your fight with Valen. What happened?
What she had to say? It struck me down to my core. Paralyzed me. She slipped away. Now, more than ever, I realize my children must be stopped, and that I have to make peace with the choices I've made. Whatever you've done to get here, I hope you can do the same.
She raises a good question. How do you look back on your path to this moment?
I made the decisions I felt were right. That's about all any of us can ever do.
A life without regret is a life well lived. Though I suppose it remains to be seen whether you will ultimately succeed. Personally, I see you defeating Arkan. Others on this world disagree.
What does that mean? Who disagrees?
You will learn soon enough.
he's out there somewhere. Our own father, plotting against us.
He's not the only one. After I told Mother that you killed Vexen, she probably wants your head. But it's not a problem. You have the throne, the fleet, this whole empire. You are as safe from her as can be.
I wish Vexen could be here now. He'd see I was right to challenge Father. Imagine it. The three of us ruling this empire as it was meant to be ruled.
I'd like it if Vexen were here too. But that's no longer possible. Doesn't matter. Father has a new favorite. He wants the Outlander to take all of this from you.
I'll die before I let that happen to us.
Of course you will.
What is all this?
It's your first official speech as Alliance Commander.
I'll have to thank everyone for their vote of confidence.
There was no vote, no meetings, no debates. It's simply the way it is. The way it's been since the day you arrived. Everyone knows it. It's just official now.
I thought you hated titles.
I hate having one, but I do love granting them. They're looking to you to guide them to greatness as only you can. Take them there.
All of us here, we know about loss, don't we? We've lost loved ones, friends. We've been beaten down time and again. Our lives have been taken from us. It almost feels like our destiny. But not one of you has given up. You've stuck it out through your losses. You've come together to build, to create, to fight. And I appreciate each and every one of you.
Working together, the galaxy won't have to live under the threat of a tyrant.
Together, we will remove Arkin from the throne, and we will prevail.
Come so far.
Indeed, they have.
They still have far to go, but at this rate, they could one day pose a challenge to the Eternal Empire.
Perhaps. A pity so many of them will have to die.